concrete lot in Dorothy Avenue, approximately 100 by 200 feet. West of the lot is an open strip of land before the houses. East of the lot, the plan is for two more lots between the subject property and the last house on that side of the cul-de-sac street. Across the street, the large lots are developed with nice homes. It's a nice street in a great area.